Okay, so let's say after designing your project in WaterGEMS software, you want to share your project with someone who does not have WaterGEMS software. And maybe they do have some other software like EPANET, but they don't have WaterGEMS software. So the question is, how can you share your project in such a way someone who does not have WaterGEMS software will be able to view your project in software like EPANET software? The answer is very simple, is to make sure that you export your project or your model in such a way that it is readable or it is compatible with software like EPANET software. This is exactly what we are going to cover today. So without further ado, let's get started. So for now, I am using WaterGEMS Connect Edition. And if you can tell, this is the same network that we had in the previous tutorial. If you can tell, we have a reservoir somewhere here. We also have a pump which is located somewhere here. And we also have a storage tank. And lastly, we have junctions and links. Okay. If I run this model again, you can tell we don't have any issue. And if I go somewhere here, you can tell this is the pump that we needed for our network. Of course, with the flow of 3 liters per second and also with the total pumping head of 31.33 meters of water columns, of course. And what we need to do is to export this network in file format that is compatible with EPANET software. Let me show you how we can achieve that. So to export this network in EPANET file format, what I need to do is to go to files. I need to select export. So I need to export this network in file format that is compatible with EPANET software. So from here, let me select EPANET. And let me select the where I want to save. Okay, so this is the folder where I want to save my network. And as you can tell, we have here .inp, which is the file format that is compatible with EPANET. So let me give it a name. Let's say rainwater harvesting pump. Now from here, let me click save. Feel free to read this notification, but for me, I want to click yes. Okay, my network is exported successfully. And if I open my file, which is saved on the desktop, so let me click GEMS. You can tell this is my network. Of course, for now, it is in .inp file format, which is compatible with EPANET software. Okay, so let me open my EPANET software, which, as you can tell, for now, I am using EPANET version 2.2. Now from here, I need to import my network, which was exported from WaterGEMS software. Now to achieve that, let me go here to files and let me select import. Then from here, let me select network. Okay. Now from here, let me go straight to the folder in which I saved my network. Now from here, let me select this folder. Then this was my network. Okay. Let me click open. As you can tell, this network here is exactly the same as what we had in our WaterGEMS software. Now let me minimize this and let me try to run if we have any issue. Okay. As you can tell, for now, we don't have any issues. Now from here, you can even produce a report, which is not a must, but you can do that. Let me click a full report and again, let me go back to my to the folder that in which I saved my network. Then from here, let me select this one and click save. Okay, and let me open this. You can even open with any. Let me open with Notepad. As you can tell, this is our pump. Okay, this is our pump, and if you can read here, it's supposed to have 3.09, which is in liters per second, and also the total pumping head of not less than 31.33 meters of water columns, which is exactly the same as what we had in WaterGEMS software. So if I click here, you can see these are the values. So that is how we can export our network from WaterGEMS to EPANET software. And if you want to learn more about how to use EPANET software, please go and watch this video on this screen here, and links to those videos will be shared on the description below. That being said, thank you, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.